e-cigarettes this morning. You know, the electronic glow of these nicotine delivery devices coming more attractive to kids and teens. Now, doctors are warning about health risks, saying more regulations are needed to keep those devices out of their hands. Researchers actually found the number of middle and high school students who tried e-cigs doubled in just 1 year. The worry is that they are drawn to the flashy blue lights, unaware of the health risks they pose. E-cigarettes contain twice the amount of nicotine, a drug proven to cause cancer and heart disease. More and more doctors urging the FDA to take action about where, when, and who can use these devices. Well, when it comes to heart health, it pays to be happy. New research from Harvard finds optimists are less likely to have heart attacks, heart disease, or strokes. Scientists don't know all of the reason why optimists have healthier hearts, but they suggest part of it has to deal with better handling of stress. People with a positive outlook were also more likely to live a healthier lifestyle. That's exercising, eating a healthy diet, and getting the proper amount of sleep. That is a quick check of your health headlines.